man. Odd-looking things, aren't they? Old and weathered.
Is this what they call Mayan? Or is it Aztec?
Are you good with riddles, Edward? Puzzles and ponderings and the like.
No worse than the next man, why?
I think you've a natural gift for it. The way you think and work. The way you understand the world.
Well, I don't know about that. You're talking in riddles now and I don't understand a word.
Clamber on top of this thing here, will you? Help me solve something. Concentrate and focus all your senses. Look past shadow and sound, deep into matter, until you see and hear a kind of shimmering.
Shimmering?
You understand?
Ah, right. I know this feeling. I have since I was a lad. It's like using every sense at once, isn't it? To see sounds and hear shapes. Quite a combination.
Woman on this earth has in them a kind of intuition hidden deep away.
I've had this sense most of my life.
You are a gifted man, Edward.
Has a strange look. Is it worth something?
Nothing you can spend. But if you find all of them, it'll lead to something grand.
How many?
A few dozen, I think. This way. I've something else to show you. I found something else just here. I think you'll take this much faster.
Now this has the makings of a mystery.
Good, innit? Here we are. What do you think?
I think Monsieur Ducasse was a man of many secrets.
Aye, and look here. A solid staircase leading God knows where. What do you suppose lies at the top?
From what I knew of Ducasse, I wouldn't be surprised to find eclectic instruments of torture and villainy. An Iron Maiden, or a collection of... Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only four left.
Aye. It might be that these four Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these four targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the four other keys.
Bad excuse is better than none at all.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made men.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I, then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the observatory. I think you know more about that than you let on in Nassau.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
I've been needing coin to set up the shipyard, Captain. The faster we have the needful gold, the sooner our ships will rule the waves. What have you been needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? They might come in useful. We decide.
there, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Let's move! Everyone, run!
sir!
Johnny Poker, come rock and roll me over. To me, Johnny Poker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Poker, the skip on is a roll. To me, Johnny Poker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Poker, the meat is never sober. To me, Johnny Poker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Poker, the
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye. glad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
Happy Sally.
Lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know. Some I stole forward and some I stole after.
Behind Sally Brown.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
There's 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Behind Sally Brown.
Oh, way high and up she rises.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Way high. And the blocks is different sizes. Oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a-ballin'?
Go, boys, go, boys, go.
One more pull, that's the end of our hauling. Sally Brown, she's the gal for me, boys.
Go, boys, go, boys, go.
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me.
He's rounded all on!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
Where am I to go?
So ride my yawl, sail away, and where am I
traps going.